What is up, people of the internet? It's your boy. So, oh my fuck. Shut up, Will. Skype is going insane. So yeah, I'm going to be playing some zombies like it has been recommended and it's been asked by lots of people, including Bailey and lots of other people, but I'm not very good at commentating, so it's going to be a cutcom. Shut up. Yes, it is cold in here. Okay, this chat. I'm leaving. Leaving. One second, guys. Skype, shut up. Okay, Skype should be good, guys. We shouldn't be having that stupid sound. Right, and I've got a bit of a lag, but that's probably just because my brother's watching YouTube behind me in my room. So if you hear any background sound, then that's him. But hopefully it's not. And we're going to have quite a good run. My average round is like round 7. So, because I get all the things done and die, like right by the rift. So it's really annoying. Zap. Come on. Knife. Okay. Will, that is really loud. Could you mind turning it down a little bit? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just turn it down a little bit. Will. Oh. Well, I'm actually lagging. Yeah, you can bugger off now, Will. The room of secrets. Come on, big boys. Let's go. Come on, just kill yourself. Literally. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Who's a good wormy? That's it. Have a sip of coffee. Four. Wait, what perk is this back here? Just one check. Nah, I'll save it there just in case. Because then I know that there's a max ammo there, so. Sound. Alright, where are we going next? Oh, wait. Oh my god, what the hell just happened? Bloody hell, that was loud. Come on. There we go, got the flumigator. Flumigator. Now, the flumigator, guys, means we can open up these pocket things. But if you guys want a tutorial, a full tutorial on this, then make sure. Don't worry. Then make sure you hit that like button and comment down below saying, yo, do a tutorial for us on zombies because I am noob and don't know what to do. Thank you. Okay, so this is what I always do first, guys. I always come here, even if the box isn't here. So, you break that. Oh, lag. You kapooey up here. You kapooey down here. Zap jugs here, which is quite sound. Okay, that sound is so annoying, so I'm unplugging my phone. Goodbye, phone. Okay, come on, 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 put headphones in. Come on, come on, die. Alright, cool. So, we need to get some points now. Okay, so we survived that first round. But I want to kind of do all of this in under 5 rounds. That's sort of my goal, to get every little bit in under 5 rounds. And I've got a coffee to calm me down and all that stuff. Is it 4 shots or 3 shots for a zombie on this, on round 2? 2, 3, 4. 4 shots! Efficient. Alright, so it's 4 shots in the leg. The thing is, when playing zombies, guys, whenever you you try and commentate or something, you will get talked over by one of the big narrators, all that stuff. Hey, right, I need 1,200. Come on. I better find some ammo. Oh, that's 200 points. Come on. That's got to be 300 points. Wow. Come on. Load it up. There we go. Perfect. That's really nice, actually. Okay, so, and that's one zombie, which means we can quickly jump down there, do that this round. So that would be 2 of them in 2 rounds. So if we can keep this up, we should be able to get them all done by round 4. That is, like, the goal. So after doing this, what the best thing to do is go and get the shotgun, because obviously the Magua will spawn after this. So as soon as the Magua spawns, we need to run and get the shotgun, as it's the best. It's got splash damage, so it can shoot them in the head, which would really help us You could have a coffee. Aye, that's really good. Well, I can't pause the game or it glitches zombies out. Okay, here we go. So, if they come too close, I'll just, like, you know, knife them. You know, it's two knife kills, so I just spray knife. You know, that's like the tactic. Dodge. Yeah. I'm not helping you, man, for shit. For shizzle, my nizzle, my fizzle. Alright, come on. Just keep it training, keep it training. Alright, go on, die. Thank you. Boom, headshot. That was, like, gory. You're gonna spawn behind me, aren't you? Oh, crap. Run. Magua, I'm sorry. I completely forgot, even though I was just saying, like, come on, you can't do that. Alright, that's enough points. Come on. So that's two in two rounds. No, that's not enough points. No.
It's gonna stop working.
Oh, I know where the max ammo is. I know we have that max ammo. I'm so glad we saved that max ammo. Come on, fatty. Let's go. Come on. Teasing the Magua, guys. Probably not the best idea. Come on. Come on. Give me something. A gun. That's a zombie. But that could be good for points. Yes! I got enough points to get the shotgun. Go. Come on. Gotcha. Bit of laggy there, but... I can hear your fat footsteps. You're there. Come on.
Could you maybe go annoy someone else?
Boom, one head. Boom. One, second head. Come on, boys, we can do this. Come on. Open that beautiful mouth field. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was really close. I'll grab the Magua heart.
Okay, I guess we need some ammo.
Are you the last zombie? You're not. Alright, come on, so now we go down here, you kind of follow it in pattern, you see the pattern that I'm following now, guys? See the pattern I'm following? Cool, come down here, jump up here, come up here, smack. Come on, go, I can do it. Smack, and then back to human. Awesome, so now if we come up here, you are double tap. Awesome. No, that's what I needed to do. Okay, so I need to come here. Curse sleeps. Oh, I'm out of curses. But I'm knocked off, so I can technically go do it this round, guys. Should I go do it this round? I don't have enough, I don't think. Let's see. Do I have enough? Come on, give me a zombie. 70 points. How much are you? 1,200. Alright, so if I can kill the zombie. Where are you? Where are you? You're there. Alright, now I need to get a couple more. Get a couple of hundred more points. I need to get Jug this round. Yeah, so I got a couple of things, but it looks like we're going on track. Yeah, we're doing okay. Alright, so I guess I can go do it now, but I don't really want to go get traps. That's the only downside. So, if I jump down there now, I'm probably going to get trapped in there. But the more zombies there are in there, the more points I get. So we have to think about it in that way. Let's just do it. And, I'm going to have to run around just killing these things. Let's just hope not too many zombies come in, because if they do, then I may have to kill them. But hopefully with this point, I get enough to get Jug, because as soon as I get Jug, then I can do the final one, the final thing, then go into Rift, then go to Pack-a-Punch, which I actually have never done before. I've done these many times before. Alright, run past you. I've done the getting these many times before, but I've gone into the rift once and then died. So I have no idea what to do when I get past the rift. My brother, he's played it a little bit before, he's sitting behind me, so he should be able to help me when it comes into the rift. But I need 1,000 points to go open the next door, and I sort of want to keep this pistol just for now, because when it gets to the higher rounds, if you spray it with double points, you know, it gives you 20 for each point you hit, so, you know, it's worth it. Let's quickly grab this, see if I can get a pistol, a good pistol. No, let's get you. Okay. So this is where the next part is. You go in there and you go to the cat. Oh, yes, this is exactly what I wanted. Give me the money. And if I can go grab this max ammo here. Alright, I have enough. I'm going to go quickly go do it this round. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I can. I can go do it this round, guys. No, I can't. Damn, I need by this door. Damn, I wish I could do that. Okay, so I need to find this last zombie. Quickly kill it. Survive the next round. And then at the end of the round do this, but at the end of the round a Magua spawns. Sorry, not the end of... I'm pretty sure it's the start of this round. It could be the end of this round, I'm not entirely sure, but a Magua spawns around about now-ish. And, yeah, he comes, but this one gets a bit harder. The shotgun starts to not do as much damage, but, you know, still does a bit of damage. As soon as I get enough, I'm going to go open that door that's up there, which I'll show you guys what to do in a second. And I'll go for a tutorial like in another time, but like I said, you guys have got to say, do this. Sugar, that jumped me. I sort of need to go get Jug. I really do need to kind of go get Jug. That would probably be a good idea. Okay, come on, open this. Am I recording? I really hope I'm recording. If I'm not, then well, rip. Okay, so now I'm gonna go do this one, and this is the final one. Then once I do this, I need to save up to get Jug, because I will not survive in that rift without Jug. Like, there's no way in hell I will. Luckily, these things are one shot with this shotgun, which is quite sound. Come on, keep it coming. Okay, come on, give it to me. Boom. Okay, Magua. What? I just got one banged by the Magua. I did not know that he could one bang you from that distance. Oh my god, round four. That was terrible. Well, actually, I did get quite a bit dumb. I did do all of them. Oh my god. Alright, guys, that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you did. And let me just check that I've been recording. Yes, I have. Alright, I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you did. And I will see you guys in the next time. And if you guys want another zombies video, I promise I'm practicing. I'm getting better. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace out. Bye.